Right now, there is a nationwide need for substitute teachers, with more permanent teachers opting out of in-person classes. Schools are struggling to find replacements. Some districts are even lowering certification requirements. Several states have reported high numbers of teachers filing for retirement or taking a leave of absence since July. Education leaders in some states say they're bracing for the teacher shortage to get worse.